Well, right now, a suspect is behind bars in Southern California, accused of killing the son of an Oakland City councilwoman. Tonight, she tells Nightbeat's Christin Ayers why she has compassion for her son's suspected killer.
I didn't think that this day would come.
Oakland City Council member Lynette Gibson McElhaney never really expected justice for her son, Victor McElhaney.
I absolutely thought that Victor's case would be unsolved. Because most of our cases of black boys dead are unsolved.
Victor was a student at USC, a talented drummer. A bright light snuffed out when he was shot dead at a convenience store across from campus in March. An innocent bystander caught in an eruption of gang violence.
Well, Victor's just not a homicide statistic. He was America's promise. He was our hope. I still can't fathom that such a beautiful light and healer has been taken from us.
Today, news that Lynette thought she would never hear. An arrest, 23-year-old Ivan Hernandez, a suspected gang member. Los Angeles police believe he was one of three suspects. The tip, McElhaney says, came after this.
Stop the silence to stop the violence. We're going to say something.
Say something.
A rally and canvas Mother's Day weekend in Los Angeles. Lynette and others spent hours spreading the word about Victor's death, pleading for information leading to an arrest. Now, even in her grief, Lynette, a crusader against gun violence and a founder of Oakland's Department of Violence Prevention, looks at Victor's suspected killer and still sees the bigger picture.
They tell me he's 23. He should have been in college. he should have been believed in and invested in. In failing that young man in that community, we fail my young man in our community.
In Oakland, Christin Ayers on the Nightbeat.